A circular curve has a radius of radius of 200 meters and deflection angle of 65 degrees. The length of curve in meters is option A 221, option B 227, option C 235, option D 262. So we must remember the length of curve equal to R delta degrees into pi by 180, that is R is here given 200 meters, delta is given 65 degrees into pi by 180, that is equal to 200 into 65 into 5 by 180, 227 meters, option B. So remaining formulas also you should remember always, mid ordinate equal to R into 1 minus cos delta by 2, mid ordinate long chord length equal to 2R sin delta by 2, tangent length equal to R tan delta by 2, apex distance equal to R into secant delta by 2 minus 1 . These things you should remember always.